to improve the logistics efficiency and facilitate the domestic and exim trade in the region. The proposed area of 190 acres site has been identified by the government of Assam belonging to the Asho Paper Mills. It is located with the potential to offer multimodal connectivity through rail, road and waterways to the states in the northeast region. The site is currently accessed by the Jodi-Ghoba-Saibari road which connects the MMLP to the closest town. MMLP Jodi-Ghoba is also set to enhance the regional connectivity with the eastern-western corridor under Bharatmala project by widening the Tulinga-Habachara highway to 4-lane from the currently existing 2-lane road. Entrance to the MMLP shall be through a gate complex having a freight information system ensuring safe and authorized access to the facility. Adhering with the vision of the Ministry of Commerce or Industry, the MMLP will strive to drive economic growth and trade competitiveness of the country. Key considerations have been taken to achieve optimum utilization of land for planning of the core logistics and ancillary facilities. Zones of warehousing, vehicular movements, utilities, green spaces, admin and commercial facilities are spatially distributed within the master plan as per the draft MMLP policy. The key commodities that will be handled by the proposed facility are cement, petroleum, clinker, boulders, rice, fly ash and fertilizer. The proposed rail siding will cater to 24 acres of container yard and CFS facilities for loading and unloading of bulk and containerized cargo. Plots with built-up area up to 4,500 square meters have been assigned to developers for building warehouses with sustainable practices. Plots for specialized facilities such as cold storages are also provided in the master plan along with value-added services plots for packaging, sorting and labeling. To facilitate smooth movement of cargo, the logistics park has been proposed with truck parking, with supplementary facilities such as harbors, fuel stations, and spaces for office and commercial activities. The MMLP will also be connected with the proposed IWT terminal in Jodi-Ghoba, both by rail and road. The SPV will include members from key stakeholders of MMLP, such as Government of Assam, NHIDCL, District Commissionerate, Ashok Paper Mills and IWT. The MMLP Jodi-Ghoba is proposed to be developed in two phases. Phase 1 is expected to be completed and operational from 2023. And Phase 2 will be completed and operational by the year 2034. The MMLP is expected to provide direct economic benefits such as reduction in logistics cost, increasing overall consumption.